Hello, beautiful souls. I'm so excited and grateful to have each of you here today. My name is Christina, also known as the Rainbow Veil here on YouTube. I'm a psychic medium and Reiki master teacher working out of the Virginia area. And today's session has been requested. I've kind of been hearing from everybody that people are feeling very disconnected from spirit, from their own spirituality. So what I wanted to create today is a session where we do a nice, deep aura cleanse for when you're feeling disconnected, to help reestablish that connection, pushing out anything of a lower vibration that might be making you feel disempowered. If you're here just for the ASMR, that's totally okay too. You all are hearing Opal in the background. She's in her, she has a special little bed that she goes into, and so she has to get it right every time she goes in. So she's just adjusting all her blankies and covers. But that's what I wanted to do, do a nice, deep aura cleansing. And we'll also be working a lot on the crown and the heart space to reconnect you. Not that you were ever disconnected, but to remove the facade of disconnection, to remove the illusion of disconnection. So let's get started. Have here our sacred aura spray. This is wild rose and amber that I got from the sacred TJ Maxx. And we're just going to very easily, gently connect with your aura. Just spread this all around. Behind you, down your spine. Just setting the intention that this beautiful spray start to loosen any energies that are disempowering, that are also contributing to this feeling of disconnection in front of you. Below your feet. So I wanted to start. Admittedly, I have no idea the name of these flowers. I had someone, I did a short video that's in my playlist, you'll see it. But someone told me in the comment section what these are. These are almost like wooden roses that come from some sort of cypress tree, I believe. It's either cypress or cedar. I found these when I was on a walk with our dogs. But I felt called to bring these out because very often when we're feeling a feeling of disconnection, sometimes we can have a little bit of projection energy around our third eye, around our crown. So that's what I wanted to do with these little beauties today. Just very lightly connect with that space. Remove anything of a lower vibration, and then also inspect your crown as well. So just intuitively feeling around your third eye. So our third eye space obviously is in the center of our forehead, but it kind of projects outwards. Feeling just a little bit over here to your right. felt almost like projection energy around your third eye. Sometimes this can be from people in our life that are not super supportive. Sometimes it can be people that are jealous of us. This almost feels like projection energy that you picked up while you were out in the collective, like out in a store. Like somebody walked past you and was like giving you the once over basically, and that really stuck in this area. One thing that I'm hearing as a message, when you leave these big stores, grocery stores, club stores, like BJ's, Sam's, anything like that, Costco, Walmart, when you get out of the store, brush yourself off like you're brushing off dirt. But I want you to envision that you are literally like brushing off any projection energy, anything that you might have walked into in that store. So just a little thought there. Much better. Okay. I brought out our butterfly rattle. So I get the feeling like just a lot of us are almost like in this cocoon phase. I'm getting this image of like a big cocoon. I feel like just a lot of us are kind of in this in-between point. We're not quite at our final destination in terms of where we're going to be at this particular point of the year. We're just kind of in this in-between, almost like holding pattern isn't the right word, but almost like in a very intentional pause. and the way my spirit guides are making me feel is that even though this feels super uncomfortable, hold on, keep holding on. Light at the end of the tunnel is coming. So just connecting with your aura, let's set the intention to rattle away anything of a lower vibration that's contributing to this feeling of disconnection. Blow your feet. Above your crown. Shoulder. Noise outside. The city sends a truck around to vacuum up the leaves that people have Right. I think they're going around right now. If you did that. That's what you're hearing. Starting down your right shoulder. Down your thigh to your knee. Down your shin to your butt. Other side, just on the right hip. Down the sides of the body, so down the left side, starting just under your armpit, down to your hip, back up again, down the side of the body, back up, and not sure if anybody's been experiencing like some enlarged lymph nodes under their arms, like right in the armpit area, but I'm feeling like some of you all are. So we're just gonna pause the rattle here for just a moment. I'm just gonna place my hands just very gently up underneath the arm. Setting the intention, sending healing Reiki into these areas, setting the intention for flow, removing any blockages from this space so that the lymph nodes can drain. Continue. Just gonna go around the back with this rattle. Just starting behind the head. All around the back of the head. Fine. feeling almost like some anxious energy kind of hovering around the crown. So just gonna go really gentle. Clearing just above your crown. I want you all to envision almost like a channel of light, almost like a big spotlight that comes out from the top of your crown. And we're going to set the intention in this moment as I continue to rattle away any energies, any blockages that might be in this area that's also making you feel disconnected, disempowered, anything that might be keeping you in a state that's not so comfy. So, and as I do this, I want you to envision the light of spirit joining with this spotlight, with this channel of light in your crown, forming that connective bond, okay? Seeing that channel of light coming down, the light of spirit joining with this column of light. Also feeling just a bit of energy around the ears too, so just very gentle. Piece of selenite. It's blue selenite. Little selenite wand. But I wanted to take this out. Still feeling just a bit of projection energy around your crown area. So what we're going to do is use this. Just remove that. So just intuitively feeling around the crown. Mm-hmm. might feel. A bit of warmth or tingles. Symbol in these areas. And clearing the center column of your aura. Just infusing Choku Ray into this space, sacred Reiki symbol. Also, Daiko Mayo, infusing this into the third eye space so that you can connect very easily. Yourself. Some stuff around the ears. Sometimes we can hear something that makes us feel disconnected or disempowered. Just a little bit in the heart space. I'm just gonna place my hands in the heart space. Just setting the intention to empower your heart chakra. Knowing that your intentions and energy are so powerful. Even if you're feeling disconnected, you're really not. It's just an illusion. It takes a little while for that illusion to pass, and that's okay. Everything in divine timing. Here, this golden healer quartz. It's really from Sticks and Stones here locally. It's a little metaphysical shop here locally in town. But I wanted to connect with your crown first. We're going to infuse more energy of connectedness, of feeling very plugged into spirit and just the divine in general. So I'm just going to place this and hold this in your crown space for just a moment. Channeling Reiki energy into this space. Intention that this feeling of connectedness, connection to the divine, return in the coming of hours and moments and days, knowing that you are so connected. Also into the heart space, channeling Reiki energy into this space through the golden healer, setting the intention to just infuse your heart with the energy of empowerment and unconditional love. Hearing a message. Keep hearing. Tell them to rest. Tell them to rest. Sometimes we start feeling disconnected because we're burned out. We've been doing the most and we need a rest. If you're anything like me, resting drives me crazy. I always feel like I have to be doing something. So to intentionally sit sometimes. Here's some pieces of pine. So I brought these out to just very gently cut any etheric cords, which might also be contributing to this feeling of disconnection. So just cut any of those cords. Checking any disempowering energy that might be attached to these cords. Here, this rose cologne. It's a lot like Florida water, but it smells like rose. But I wanted to bring this out. It has such a gentleness. Also makes me think a lot about the heart chakra. So I just wanted to infuse this into your aura today. Just infusing this rose all through your aura. Just setting the intention you can draw from it, almost like an energy gift card. Start feeling that same disempowerment if you do. Energy to push it away again. Watch your back. Here's some rose rope incense. Just gonna light our sacred smoke. Weaving this through your aura. Creating a protective barrier around your energy. Setting the intention that this beautiful rose smoke chase away anything that might disempower you. Anything of a lower vibration, which does not chase that out. Round your back. It's creating a nice protective barrier around you. So you are fully protected from anyone else's energy. Anything at all that might make you feel disempowered. Enjoyed our session today. I send you so much love and appreciation whenever and wherever.